Getting cold. Fire. The radio tower. So I have a chance, at least. Did I say I hate being cold? Because I really do. More bodies, Molly. I can only hope the radio in here is in better shape than everything else in the valley. Radio's sure dead. Well, that trip was a waste. I should get some shut-eye. Strike off for the mine Father Tom mentioned in the morning. It's time to say bye to Pleasant Valley. Radio. It's working. Damn. Why can't I get anything?
Come in. This is Perseverance News.
Hello?
Come in.
Hello?
Can anyone hear me?
Is this the radio station at Perseverance Mills?
Can you hear me?
We need help. There's some kind of quarantine situation.
Hello?
Mackenzie.
What do you mean quarantine?
Mackenzie, is that you?
Is there a doctor with you?
We need a doctor, or medical assistance, anything.
I can hear him, but he can't hear me.
We're cut off!
We're alive. Damn it, Mackenzie. You're alive. And on your way to Perseverance Mills. I've got to get there. Electricity must be reacting to the lights in the sky. What is it, Molly?
We have a lot in common, you and I.
How's that?
We both left our men behind. Like to be alone. We're both hiding from our pasts.
I don't know what you mean.
Yes, you do. I didn't kill him, you know. I wanted to. So many times. I just never had the courage. And as bad as it got at times, at least I wouldn't be alone. Being alone would be worse. That's what I told myself.
I don't judge you, Molly.
I didn't kill him, but I may as well have. I watched while the wolves surrounded him. I knew what was coming. I had a rifle in my hands. I could have helped him.
Molly.
It all happened in slow motion, you know, like a ballet. They were so quiet. confident, like there was no other way it could end. And I just stood there, frozen. He was yelling at me to shoot, but I couldn't. They circled. And then they were on him, like a force of nature.
Molly, why are you telling me this?
Because it's important for someone to know.
For someone to know what?
That I don't regret it. Not for a second.
The convict, outside with the arrows in his back. That your handiwork too?
Yep. They're all gonna pay now, Astrid.
Who are?
All of them. We've been in the background, in the shadows, invisible, overlooked for too long. Not anymore.
I'm not sure revenge is the answer, Molly.
Maybe not. But it'll do for now. Feels good to be on this side of the hunt. So I'm making up for lost time. Take care of yourself, Doctor.
You too, Molly.
Tell me one last thing. Your pilot. The one you left behind. He one of the good ones.
Yes, he is. But things are complicated between us. Let's just say I wouldn't want to find him with an arrow in his back.
Then I hope to never meet him. It's been good talking with you, Astrid. For a little while, you took the loneliness away. I hope you find what you're looking for. I hope you can help those people up in Perseverance Mills and find some peace for yourself.
Thank you, Molly. I hope you can find some peace, too. Nobody needs this anymore. This will come in handy. I'll take it. think I can use this. Probably useful. Been here a while.